Hello, everybody out there. This is the Lunar Walker, aka Richard. As you can see, I pulled out my ship that I got from the Crota's raid. And I have two places that I can get missions from. I've got the tower. Oh. Swag is currently on the tower. And I can go to the reef. Let's go to the reef first, because, well, I don't really remember what missions I get on the reef right now. But I do know that Eris wants to talk to me. And that is on the tower. Or maybe it's Cade. I'm not sure.
Suppose I'm in charge here.
Petra was just cracking a joke, I think.
We still have survivors out there.
Reef is prepared to offer assistance to the war effort. The Crows have identified the number of taken champions, war machines of Oryx's Dark Army. Destroy the lieutenants that lead their assault, and eventually their champions will be forced to respond. Just be sure to move quickly once they arrive. They won't give you long to act.
You understand the mission? Thanks, Guardian.
Now Varix wants to talk to me.
You're not fighting today? Feeling careful and scared? Speak.
Guardian, yes, yes. Good use of talents. Kill Taken, draw out champions, burn the Blight, and something else. Taken on Earth, riddled with ether. Many of my people lost to Oryx, yes? Have a side project. Tracking the other houses. Bring me the ether you find, and we will speak more.
Yes.
Okay. Earn points, win favors, the challenge of the elders. Super kills are worth more points. And there's the weekly bounties that you can get for the House of Judgment by taking on the challenge of the elders.
Run fast. Oryx will not forgive you.
But yeah, the one I got from Petra, I'm going to live stream, probably get some friends to help out. And the one I got from Varix, also gonna live stream and get friends to help out, because the one from Varix is for this, the Prison of Elders stuff. But it's for these. Challenge of Elders. That's how you unlock it. Super kills bonus, grounded, and exposure. I hate exposure. Impossible. At my current light. But yeah, I hate exposure. But now let's go to the tower. Got my handy dandy bottle of water there. Package for Xur. What's a Xur? Okay, yeah.
I can feel their thoughts.
Let's talk to Zavala first.
Guardian, the city has need of you. I have need of
you. Oh, yes. Head to Venus in search of the Sunbreakers, a mercenary clan of Titans. Complete mission, a march of fire. We will do that later.
A mercenary company, the Sunbreakers, have been spotted on Venus. I need you to speak on my behalf. Never falter, Guardian.
Now let's go talk to Cade.
There's the Guardian I've been looking for. Look, only way to stop the Taken is to get you on the Dreadnought.
I have a plan. He's probably gonna...
We need a stealth drive. I've got one hidden in the...
Cade, what are you whispering?
Nothing. Nothing. I'll contact you in the Cosmodrome. Hey, good luck out there.
We came up with the dust.
Wait, I think that was Xur. Okay, I know I gotta go do Cade's stash, which I believe is in Old Russia. Yes, it is. But I can also do the Sunbreaker mission now, which again, I will do later. But I think that was Xur. I am going back to the tower. If you do not know who Xur is, he is a friendly NPC that only shows up on weekends and sells uber, uber, uber rare loot. And that is what the strange coins are for. I'm sure you've seen me get them. If you're playing, I'm sure you've gotten them. If you didn't know who Xur was, you probably figured, you know, what are these things? But yeah, strange coins are for Xur, which I've got 30, and I know I have more in my inventory, so... Let's go talk to Xur. We have quite a few missions. First, go over here. Access my vault. Yeah, I've got 9 strange coins there. Now, was I right about that being Xur? I could have sworn I heard Xur. There he is! Xur, Agent of the Nine. Universal Remote and the Taikonaut. Emerald Coil, strange tuned drive that produces a greenish control. Permanently upgrades an equipped rare sparrow, improves speed and durability. Permanently upgrades equipped rare sparrow to improve overall speed and durability. So these are good for sparrows. I'm obviously going to get the helmet and the gun.
Tool for physical violence.
And getting an exotic shard for it. And might as well get a mode of light.
I may be here when you return.
All rock rocket launchers gain tracking visible radar while zoomed in heavy weapons. Nice. Going back to my machine gun for now, but nice. And it's a shotgun in your primary slot. That is cool. It is a primary shotgun. Look at that thing. Look at it. Love it. Crowd control. Kills with this weapon gain bonus damage. Infusion. Or what? Hammered forge, lightweight, or snapshot, as well as universal remote. Range and precision damage increased greatly while aiming down sights. Ha ha ha. Nice. And of course, our new helmet infusion. Ah, glass needles needed for Twist Fate. Change the stats and upgrades available for this armor. Universal Shadow. Increases super energy gained from killing minions of darkness. Heavy lifting. Gains bonus super energy for heavy weapon kills. And Infusion. Replenishes health each time you pick up an orb of light. But, for now, let's take care of this. Now, let's go do Cade's stash.
Turns out Crota does have a father. His name is Oryx, and he's come all this way to kill you. We're not gonna let him. Oryx controls the Taken from a dreadnought near Saturn, but we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it.
Cade, we've got a real problem down here.
Let me guess. Four arms, wear cloaks, smell real bad.
Not fallen. Taken.
Thought we'd have more time.
As much as I like this thing, I might end up switching it off. Yeah. Before I respawn, I'm going to switch back to the scout rifle. Dropped a lot of things for me, though. You will be punched by me, bitch. That was the one that was giving me hell. Whew. Damn. Yeah, I'll upgrade the weapon later.
How bad is it?
Taken everywhere, fighting the Fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive.
Yeah, these guys just hide in their little hidey hole. Ah, son of a... Ah, damn. I do think that distortion effect is really cool. Means you're standing in a light area. How dare you dodge out of the way?
Remember when Sepix Prime was our biggest problem?
Just that?
Okay, you're gonna find a vault door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let me know when you're there.
The door's already open, Kate. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
Yeah, the very first time I went through this, I didn't know about that little path I took. Nothing really able to do there. Get that. Get that. Get that. And get that.
What are the chances the elevator still works? We're heading up. Cade, when's the last time you rode this elevator?
Relax. It works fine. But stand by for a resurrection, Ghost.
From this height, I can pick up Taken energy reads throughout the Cosmodrome. You know I was here, looking for you, when the first Fallen crews came through. It started with one skiff. A few months later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours.
Well,
how do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the ship. To me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
Cade, someone moved the bridge. Destroyed the controls.
Yeah, that's the Fallen. Probably trying to keep the Taken off their backs. See if you can reroute the power.
There's still an active feed moving through those pipes overhead. Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
Once you get the bridge working, my stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Cade.
Yeah. Give me a second, Guardian.
Okay, it's the top part that it's wanting to scan. I hate getting caught on shit. Hack it.
All right, back in business. Hey, the bridge is already moving. Now get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash and watch yourself on that bridge.
Any advice on which way to go?
Yeah, up.
Vandals. Yeah, like I said, they love doing that. That is a beginner trap. You land here, and he just sees you and shoots you right off the ledge.
Don't look down.
I'm looking down. shit! Oh, fuck. Maybe I should have looked down more. Thankfully, these guys haven't respawned. I don't think they usually do. You can hear them. There we go. Get rid of that guy. I missed something. More ether. A vault door. The only way in. Yeah, the Fallen have made themselves comfy in here. Could have sworn there was something else around here. Oh, I guess not. If there is, I'll show it on a different character.
Vengeance for Crota!
Things seem pretty mad. Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
Things won't get any easier on the Dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
And we had two really stupid deaths.
Maintenance pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interest in tech, Cade? Isn't this Eris Morn's ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need a log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour? Okay. How about an unsanctioned op, using modified stealth tech, to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings, so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry?
How about test flight? It'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
Me? Oh, I'm not flying that thing.
And now you see why we needed that stealth drive. I hope you all enjoyed that. I certainly did. And I hope to see you all in the next one. Take care.